Good morning, it's Riley here. Today is Tuesday, September 24th. Today for lunch we are having a buffalo chicken panini, diced carrots, and peaches. Homecoming dance tickets are on sale. They are available before and after school in Mrs. Young's room. Student Council will also be selling tickets during lunch periods. Tickets will be on sale until Friday. Tickets cost $8 per person or $15 per couple. No tickets will be sold at the door. The dance is taking place at Anthony's in Richland on Saturday, September 28th from 7 to 10 p.m. Only seniors are permitted to drive and there are only 30 spots available. Parking spots will be distributed when you purchase your tickets. Parking spots are first come, first serve. Attention junior high forensics. If you plan on attending the first meet scheduled for October 8th, you must make arrangements with Mrs. Page to practice your piece before Thursday of this week. You must also have your permission slip turned in. This is a reminder to the high school students. The yearbook fundraiser ends today. Please hand in the white and yellow order sheets to Mrs. Mercik or Mrs. Young, and the check should be made out to Wimber Area School District. Please keep the pink copy form to use when delivering the food items to your customers. The deadline to purchase your yearbook at the price of $49 is September 27th. The yearbook price will increase progressively as the school year moves on. Kahnemaw Memorial Medical Center is pleased to invite eligible students from area high schools to participate in the Fall Career Day on November 5th, 2019 from 7:30 a.m. to 12 noon. Eligible students must be enrolled in grades 11 or 12, be 16 years of age or older, have a GPA of 3.0 or higher, and must demonstrate a strong interest in pursuing a career in the medical field. Applications are available in the high school counseling office. Applications are due to Kahnemaw Hospital by October 4th. Requests are filled on a first-come, first-served basis. Please submit your application early. That's all for now. Have a great day.
Good morning. This Tuesday will be partly cloudy with a high temperature of only 65 degrees. As the sun goes down, expect temperatures to become even more frigid, with predicted temperature of merely 52 degrees. There is a slim chance of rain today, but it is always good to be prepared. Further ahead in the week, we will see mostly sunny skies, which is great for our 2019 homecoming. Homecoming day, we are anticipating very warm temperatures with a high around 80 degrees. It should be good for pictures.
Good morning, this is Drew with your Wimber Sports Report. Girls varsity tennis at Grier School starting at 3 o'clock. Varsity volleyball plays away at Shade at 7:15. Girls varsity soccer has a home game against United at 7 o'clock. Good luck to all of our teams.
Wednesday. It's Western Wednesday.
Throwing it back for Throwback Thursday.
We're blue and white on Friday.
Hope for Paws is an animal rescue group that gives homeless and injured animals the chance for a good life.
Hope for Paws rescues animals facing death or danger through abuse or abandonment.
They pay veterinary costs and work with other animal welfare organizations,
finding the animals permanent loving homes they are looking for.
Thanks and have a great day.
Hard to find a way to get through. It's a tragedy pulling at me like the stars do. You're like gravity. Well, I-
How you gonna love? How you gonna feel? How you gonna live your life like the dream you have is real?
The PBIS team uses a proactive and consistent approach to create a predictable, safe, and positive school-wide culture that promotes academic achievement, acceptable behavior, and the overall wellness of all students.
Key to success is to focus on goals, not obstacles.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.